white tuna. That's it.
Salmon, whiting, haddock. As long as it ain't got
all bones, fish is good. Anything from the water is good. What's up, Anthony?
I don't like bones in my
fish. What's happening? Sorry, hi guys.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Not much, right? It's bonfire night over here.
Hey, Anthony, have you heard of potato oil?
Potato oil?
Yeah, I'm serious.
I thought that was vodka. I drink that.
Vodka?
You make vodka out of potatoes, don't you?
That, have you heard that potato have oil? Have you heard in your lifetime that potato have oil?
No, I know they're greasy as fuck when you peel them, but I've never known them to have their own oil.
Oh, it's greasy, huh? Oh, okay.
It's greasy from the thing that you fry it in, man. Now, King, explain to Anthony. Anthony from the UK. Explain to Anthony how potato got have oil.
Go on, bro. I'm a good listener.
Please put that on YouTube, Anthony. Put this conversation on YouTube. By the way, Anthony is a big YouTuber. He's got a lot of YouTube channels.
Oh, I wish.
Oh, just one. I mean, videos. A lot of YouTube videos. So, let's have this conversation about potato.
Do you believe a potato has some type of grease in it?
I believe a potato has a lot of saturated fat.
Mm-hmm. Here comes science now.
Right, go on, give me the science.
Let's go. You're right. Go on.
I got an A star in science, so go on. Yeah, so they have a lot of saturated fat, so when you peel a potato and it gets all greasy on the side, that is the saturated fat. That is why chefs normally suggest that you peel a potato over a carrier bag, so all the saturated fat goes into the carrier bag, and then you can just scoop it all up and put it in the bin.
Okay. I was right. That proved
no, you said potato oil. It's fat.
It's grease.
Not oil.
Yeah,
it's still grease.
It's a lot of fat. It's fat. It's saturated fat.
Fat grease is. Have you ever heard of an air fryer?
Yeah, I've heard of an air fryer.
Could you please?
It's not made out of potatoes though.
No, it's not. No. That's where this conversation came from. I told him when I cook french fries, you can see the grease at the bottom of the air fryer.
Yeah.
And he said that
potato doesn't have oil.
Yeah. Right. Just for you guys living in a third world country, an air fryer is a much healthier way of cooking your food.
I like that. Now he's firing at me. Now he's shooting at me. No.
I'm definitely not shooting at you. You'd shoot back with fucking
nuclear weapons. I'm now. Okay.
I never said you.
I'm an uncivilized person. I'm a savage.
Marksman, I'm on your side, bro. I would never badmouth you.
Okay, from now on, I'm the savage marksman.
Oh, you're the savage, the savage marksman. What up?
Oh man, good to see you again, Anthony.
Yeah, no worries.